The last units are on their way to the Colorado rendezvous.
Outstanding. We regrouped days faster than I anticipated. We still have a good chance of turning this around, but we can't afford to lose any more time.
If Stone swiped your battle plan, we're heading into an ambush.
It's not an ambush, it's a rendezvous with fate. More specifically, your rendezvous with fate.
Mine?
If you haven't figured it out, there's a good shot they haven't either.
General, Colonel Jackson says his side-check group has failed to report in.
We need to re-establish contact. Without them, we can't hack the mainframe defenses in Colorado.
I can get us to their last known position, but it's gonna be hot. It's crawling with Skynet.
We've got another Stone sighting in the area, too. You wanna handle that, Reese?
No. Reese has to...
Has to what?
Never mind. Take everything you'll need. We won't be coming back.
Insertion point, and we'll evacuate them.
Got it.
Please, help me!
You're not one of them, are you? Oh, good. You're tech comm.
What's up?
We were sleeping when they broke in. I know there are more of us still held here.
Those men, they're monsters.
Are you with Colonel Jackson?
Colonel who? I'm not with anyone. We're just hiding here from the machines until someone told them where we were.
Refugees say there's another group of prisoners being held in a nearby car. Could be Colonel Jackson's men. Go get them.
Thank you.
I've got SciTech soldiers heading your way.
Did you notice the odd band attached to their face?
Yeah, I saw that. What is it?
I'm not sure, but it matches the energy signature most Skynet hardware puts out.
Who are these machine humans, and who do they work for? They kept asking us about Skynet.
HK bugs all over the scanners. They just came out of nowhere.
Are you sure? I don't see anything.
Thank you. got a good look at their face gear earlier.
What is it? Some sort of battlefield comlink?
More than just that. I think it gives Skynet some serious control over these guys.
Okay.
What Skynet's doing to those humans?
No, sir.
Let me know when you've got something.
Thank you.
Reese here. I found some sort of document cache.
Report, soldier.
Well, this one looks like some sort of quota. X number of live bodies to be delivered to designated collection points on various dates.
What else?
Doesn't look good. They've got numbers here tracking refugee migrations, along with the names of agents who've infiltrated the various groups.
This is bad.
Yeah, it gets worse. The orders are signed by Stone.
Alex Stone, that two-faced...
No, Gabriel Stone.
But he's dead.
No, he's not. Not unless this outfit is being run by a ghost.
So, Terry was right. Find them, Reese. They're a very dangerous combination.
Connor, sir, I've got something important.
What's that, soldier?
Blueprints, floor plans, it looks like schematics for the entire layout of the Skynet facility in Colorado.
Outstanding, Reese. You've hit the motherlode.
Can't upload the data because of the jamming. I'll put it on a disk and either bring it to you in person or broadcast it when I get clear.
Can you get back out the way you came?
No, sir. Too many bogeys. I'll press forward and up. Must be some other way out of here.
Okay, but the moment you're in the clear, upload the data. You're not expendable, soldier, but neither is that intel.
Understood, sir. Luna, there's some canisters here. I don't like the look of them.
Tell me what you see.
They're labeled GB, followed by CH3 and a bunch of stuff in parentheses.
Knockoffs. That stuff is serious. Can you carry it?
Negative. The room's loaded with it.
They must be planning to wipe out half of what's left of Los Angeles. Here's what you need to do. Serum in this liquid form is very volatile. It'll become harmless as soon as it oxidizes.
In English?
Burn it.
Not a problem. I've got C4 with me.
Just make sure you're well away when it blows.
Kyle Reese.
Stone.
You traitor. When a traitor betrays a traitor, is he still a traitor? I think not. I think he's a patriot to a new cause.
You're one sick, twisted bastard, Stone.
Luna reporting in. I'm through the subway and at the top of the stairs. Request further instructions.
Reese has been captured by the enemy. It's absolutely crucial to our mission that he be recovered alive. He's being held in the asylum building. Make your way along the street, penetrate the building, and get Reese out of there.
Understood.
Our scanners report unidentified signals coming from the area. Be careful, Luna. Looks like there are bogeys in there we haven't seen before.
Oh, right. Como no? I love to make new friends. I'm outside the asylum. I'm going in.
Reese was on the third floor when we lost him. Start there and work your way down.
Thank you.
can handle that, Gabriel. Leave everything to me.
Once you're done, join me for the finale in Colorado. It's coming together like a symphony. We need brother behind you!
Tell Connor to stop challenging fate. He sealed his with my brother, the same way you did when your botched intel walked Gabriel into a trap.
That was a long time ago, Alex. Where's Reese?
He's here, alive and well. For the moment, that is. Just like you.
You're being jerked around like a puppet, Stone. The only thing that's keeping you alive is that I have a faint ray of faith that there's still some humanity left inside you. Take me to Reese, and don't give me an excuse to waste you.
I thought you had faith in me.
I'm losing it.
Thank you. Let's go then. This is the amazing machine to kill you both. Finally!
Run! I'll hold him off while you get away.
Like hell. My orders are to get you out of here.
I'm not leaving you here alone!
We're in the field. I outrank you, and I'm giving you a direct order. Scram!
Connor's not gonna like this.
He and I can discuss this over tea later. Now get out of here. I'll be here.
Listen up, people. You are en route to Cheyenne Mountain, once the home of NORAD, the National Defense System. 30 years ago, humanity turned control of their nuclear arsenals over to Skynet. 3 weeks later, Skynet set those weapons loose on humanity. You know that as Judgment Day. Intelligence reports this is the least defended of all entrances to Skynet. Our three strongest battalions are staging a diversion on the other side of the mountain. They'll keep the enemy occupied long enough for your team to infiltrate the base.
Wait!
You're too easy a target, Luna. Haul out of here until I can hack that security and fuck that permanent position.
No, we can help.
Negative, Reese. Connor says you're mission critical. That means you don't die. Not here, not now.
General, there's turrets providing perimeter defense for the NORAD entrance. I can try to take them out, but how are we going to open that security door?
The SciTech Crypto Group is working on it, but it's taking a while. These defenses are the most complex we've seen yet.
Roger that. Let me know when they're ready. Prototype, huh? I'm not sure I like the sound of that.
The SciTech slapped it together just before our ride out here. It's a portable EMP wave generator. Tag an ender with it, and heal things up.
Good. I'll need an edge if I want to walk away from this hellhole alive. General Connor. I've made it inside the outer perimeter. It's odd how this still looks like humans could have used it. What did happen here?
No one can say for sure. All of the principals are long dead. Nearly 30 years ago, Skynet was switched on to create a global defense system for the United States and its allies. Roughly 3 weeks later, the neural network supercomputer became self-aware.
And they didn't do anything about it?
Leaders reacted and tried to take it offline, but that only made things worse.
Skynet thought they were trying to kill it.
Self-preservation protocol kicked in, and a nanosecond later, Skynet calculated that human beings were the greatest threat to its existence. It launched every nuclear weapon in its control and caused Judgment Day as a wave of destruction cascaded across the Earth. NORAD was the agency in charge of the defense grid. Skynet repurposed its hardened computers deep within Cheyenne Mountain to serve as its home. That base now houses the physical component of our enemy.
So it started out strong and it's just been getting stronger?
Not necessarily. Just like us, it needs resources to fight. And resources are getting scarce for everybody.
Are you saying we've finally worn it down after all these years?
That's my hope. In any case, it'll all be over in hours. If you succeed, we win. If you fail, we lose.
Thank you.
with the final code. You're in.
Thank you.
through perimeter security and en route to meet you at your current location.
Roger that, Luna. Hurry it up. We haven't got much time.
Ah! Damn! We just got jumped by a bunch of endos. We're trapped.
Was Reese hit? Keep your head down. I'm on my way.
Hold it. If you're in the operations room, you should be able to override a defense turret and turn it against them. Yes, Barry. You saved our butts. And I know how much you'd miss mine if it were shot off.
Keep it clean, girl. We've got a mission to run.
Aito, you're such a stiff. We'll hook up with you in the next room. Looks like it's an automated factory floor of some type.
We'll be right back.
Reese to toast the ground HK. I'm running low, so check your placement.
We'll need this to dust the tank. Make it count.
Keep that tank off our backs. I'll dig out more ammo in a few seconds.
You'll need this.
We've made it, General. We're nearing a secondary access tube that will take us to the upper levels.
Good work, Perry. I want you and Luna to go forward and scout for Tempest 1. It's marked on the schematics as Tango Delta Charlie, but the maps aren't complete.
We'll find it.
We've got to find Tempest 1 for Connor. Why is Reese hanging back?
Those were Connor's orders. No explanation.
It's like Connor is saving him for something.
Clarify.
I just think it's always been strange between the two of them.
Nothing strange. Connor just hates to lose men.
No, it's more than that. I don't know, it's like Reese was the son Connor never had.
Nice explosion! I love to see wreckage pull a slow burn.
Gave you a few years ago?
Yeah, you told me to memorize the face.
She's destined to be your most crucial mission.
Sounds good to me.
This has serious consequences for all of us. You, me, the world.
Who is she?
Sarah Connor, my mother. Skynet is planning to send a Terminator back through time to kill her so I'll never be born. I want Luna and Perry to destroy the time machine before Skynet can use it. But if they can't, you'll have to go through after the Terminator.
Back in time?
To 1984.
Sir! Sir, you there? Sir!
We're getting hammered on the assault. Find Skynet security operations and deactivate the defense grid.
General, there's no way I can destroy all this hardware in time.
The attack has begun. I can't call it back. Our forward assault team is already on its way, but the SciTech unit is pinned down from heavy enemy fire. We can't afford to lose those engineers.
I have an idea. Tell Crypto to isolate a mainframe from the network. I'll access the terminal here and use Skynet's own weapons against it.
Good. Take over its perimeter defense guns.
You got it.
First turret working.
Reese,
truck just went dead. We got number two.
Oh!
Reese. We've moved the SciTech group down the canyon. Once they hit the entrance, they'll hack security and we'll flood in troops.
Any news from Perry or Luna? I'm getting pretty anxious here. I feel like I'm standing inside something that's alive, watching me.
Luna found the fusion reactor, but we can't take it offline until we know if the Terminator has gone back. She's gotta get out of there, so you'll have to rig it with explosives yourself. If the Terminator has gone through, follow him, and we'll blow the reactor after you leave.
I don't have any C4.
We'll get you some. Luna dumped a pile of C4 fitted with special detonators.
If I need to go to 1984, I won't be coming home, will I?
I'm sorry, Kyle. It's a one-way trip.
You know what's gonna happen to me back there, don't you?
Do you want me to tell you?
No! Just have Crypto download the next set of crack codes. I'm heading to the reactor now. Captain, this looks like platinum. There are tons of it suspended in tanks along with some other metal material.
It's the platinum the Endos were taking from the Federal Reserve. When Luna ran sensor checks earlier, she said the platinum is paired up with the palladium, and the tanks are filled with heavy water. Sounds like Skynet perfected cold fusion.
What sort of power does it put out?
Enough for Skynet to run itself for centuries.
Not after we get done. I'll place enough charges to blow this entire thing to hell and back. I'll leave it to you guys to trigger the remote fuses once we're all clear.
That power plant is made to be durable. The only way to get the job done for sure is to place the C4 inside the four reaction tanks.
Captain, this looks like platinum. There are tons of it suspended in tanks along with some other metal material.
It's the platinum the Endos were taking from the Federal Reserve. When Luna ran sensor checks earlier, she said the platinum is paired up with the palladium, and the tanks are filled with heavy water. Sounds like Skynet perfected cold fusion.
What sort of power does it put out?
Enough for Skynet to run itself for centuries.
Not after we get done. I'll place enough charges to blow this entire thing to hell and back. I'll leave it to you guys to trigger the remote fuses once we're all clear.
That power plant is made to be durable. The only way to get the job done for sure is to place the C4 inside the four reaction tanks.
Dios mío!
It took too long and now we're too late.
What do you mean by too late? Does that mean Skynet just sent a Terminator back to 1984?
Connor said it might happen this way.
That was an infiltrator, wasn't it? Looked like the same model that attacked us in Los Angeles.
Ah, that's really why Skynet created infiltrators. Fake skin makes it easier to get into our facilities, but that was just a test run over the last year. Now the skin wraps the machine to let it travel through time.
Travel back 30 years to kill Connor's mother? That's a pretty desperate chance to take.
Sure it's desperate. Skynet thinks we're about to win the war, and now it's changed the battlefield.
Luna, you go over there and check out that control board. You've got 5 minutes to figure out how it works. I'm going down the gantry to secure the launch platform. Reese, stay here and cover our flank until I signal you to come forward. Reese, it's up to you to shut down these biofilters somehow. Take a look around and see if you can find a generator.
Take our gear. We won't be using it behind these things.
Thank you. Thank you.
Reese must have succeeded. If he'd failed, this would all be different now.
How would we know? I mean, if he changes the past, won't we remember it that way? Not as the way it was before it changed? You!
Luna!
What's the point of stabbing somebody in the back if they never know who hit them?
You're dead, Stone! If I was Luna, I would have chopped you personally in L.A.
Hey, what can I say? Faith makes you stone cold stupid.
Yeah, and it's gonna make you stone cold dead.
Luna, Perry, evacuate now. Repeat now. The charges are going off in 60 seconds.
What's it gonna be, Perry? Chase me? She bleeds to death. Get her to a medic? I escape. Life's full of tough choices, ain't it?
And you just made the toughest one. Next time we meet, you're gonna beg me to let you die.
I'll take her from here, Captain Perry.
Is it really over, General?
We won a battle, Perry. And today we celebrate our victory, mourn our dead, and our departed. Tomorrow, we suit up again.
Worked perfectly. Our enemies have crippled each other.